And yes, because I don't have crushed Graham, this is how I do it. With a blueberry can and some plastic. So, pinaghalo ko ng butter and Graham. Actually, nakikita nyo naman, hindi masyadong hindi masyadong durog yung Graham dahil wala nga akong crushed Graham. Hindi ko alam kung tama ba itong ginagawa ko or kailangan ko bang dagdagan ng butter because hindi naman siya nabubuo. What the F? And dahil hindi siya ganun nagdidikit-dikit, I decided to add a little more butter. At habang hinahalo-halo ko siya, tinatry ko din durugin ang mga malalaking pieces ng Graham crackers. I think okay na siya. So, try natin. Ilagay na siya dito sa lalagyanan niya. So, wish us luck na mabuo tong crust na to. So, ilagay muna natin ito sa freezer and then gagawin natin yung cream. So, for the cream cheese, we have here cream cheese spread. 8 ounce. So, I think this is now ready. So, now we will combine the cream cheese and the Graham crust. And now we will add the blueberry filling. For the whipped cream, I added heavy whipped cream, 3 tablespoons of confectioner sugar, and then 1 tablespoon of vanilla.